Listen, son.
You think you're gonna play a stupid video game about cars and you're gonna become a race car driver?
You don't have what it takes.
You should have stayed home where you belong.
Real drivers, they're professionals.
It's not gonna work.
You're scared.
You're not gonna be strong.
All I ever wanted to do is be a racer. I'm doing it, whether you believe in me or not.
The 10 of you are the best Gran Turismo players in the world. Now is your chance to compete in professional racing.
This is not a video game. This is reality.
Whoa. You get extra points for that in the game?
You make mistakes like that, you might get yourself killed.
I know what I'm doing. I'm not afraid.
I've raced this track 1,000 times in the game.
Let me drive it my way.
That was actually pretty great.
Congratulations.
This is a major leap.
The other drivers, your pit crew, are going to hate you.
Much easier with a joystick, isn't it?
I can't see anything!
I'm not sure if I can do this.
So I believe in you, Yen. You've got to prove to everyone that you belong.
I know you're scared, whether you like it or not, you are in this race. Come on, get in the fight.
Yes, sir. If I lose, I lose more than just a race. So I'm not gonna quit.
Let's go show the world.
Gran Turismo, based on a true story. But I won't stop now.
You busy tonight?
You want a turn, eh?
My mum leaves at 9.
So you're at 10.
Yes! So where'd you get it from anyway?
Apparently it was the hand of someone who could connect with the dead.
I heard it was the hand of a Satanist. The other hand's just out there.
White people shit, man, I tell you.
All right, let's do this! You know the drill. Say, talk to me.
Talk to me.
Haley, fucking stop it, he's choking!
83 seconds, get it off him!
Dude, what the hell?
What if we open the door but we didn't shut it?
Delete it. Delete it, come on!
Spirits. They followed us.
We have to do something.
You want to do it again?
They're not gonna stop.
What was it?
What? I don't know!
I let you in. I let you in.
Help me!
¿Qué? Estuve viajando por muchos sitios, haciendo el tonto. Una noche iba tan borracho que tuve que parar. Me tumbé y vi el cielo lleno de estrellas. Cuando me desperté, estaba aquí, en este valle. Y me pasé toda mi vida pensando en esto y me decía, cuando sea un viejo, estaré aquí. Seré libre.
Y serías libre justo aquí, ¿no? Es una historia... una historia preciosa.
¿Tú crees que este sitio para mí es un capricho? No, Sean. Este sitio para mí es todo. Es mi proyecto de vida.
No, yo no...
Mío ni mi mujer.
Yo no pienso eso.
¿Qué piensas?
Ojalá te hubieras despertado en otra aldea.
Get them to school on time, okay?
Of that?
What? It's not mine.
Hello?
Matt Turner, listen very carefully. There is a bomb under your seat.
What is it?
It's okay, sweetie.
If you get out of your seat, the bomb will detonate. Do exactly what I say, when I say.
What do you want?
Your investors' money. 208 million euros.
This is about money?
Answer that.
Matt, there's a guy that called. He said we're gonna die because of you. No, I don't want to die, Matt.
You're not going to die.
Stop the car!
There's a bomb in this car! Whatever it is you want, let my children go. My daughter needs help!
Time to play games.
Mr. Turner, I'm with Europol.
I'm innocent, believe me.
I need trust. It's my job to stop people from dying.
You set me up and you all bought it.
Just come home.
Dad, what are you doing?
I can find him. I will get you out. Didn't think of what a man will do when he's got nothing to lose.
I'm watching you.
Nawet nie wiemy, jak ma na imię.
Może Misiek.
Nie.
Lampo.
Lampo!
O buzie!
Przyjaciele?
Jaki fajny pies! Lampo! Ma nawet swój hashtag, peka pies!
Wiedziałam, że jest podróżnikiem, ale że jeszcze celebrytą.
On tu gdzieś jest. Szukajcie go.
Mam chore serce.
Ale wyzdrowiejesz.
Potrzebujemy zebrać 1 000 000 złotych na operację Zuzi, żeby mogła wrócić do Lampo. Wiedz, że nie jesteś sama.
Piątka. Już wcześniej znikał, ale teraz nie ma go bardzo długo i strasznie się o niego martwię. I chciałabym odnaleźć Lampo dla mamy i dla taty.
Nie wyobrażałem sobie, że można tak kochać.
Kocham cię.